short film is called There Is Still Life. The film is a fantastical journey through various environments. It is a VFX graduate film by VFX and Animation School, NAD. If you haven't already, make sure you check out their YouTube channel and subscribe. The short is very reminiscent to Atmosphere and their upcoming film called Felv. And today's question is, if you could be invisible, where would you go? Leave your comments and reaction to the film, and we'll review them on the recap show. Without further ado, There Is Still Life.
Thank you.
So this film seems to be very cryptic, very mesmerizing, very captivating. I love the classical use of the music. So this film was put together by a group of students. Each was responsible for a different landscape. Obviously, it starts out in the museum. The lion statue comes to life. Beautiful renderings. Very surreal the way they brought this entire painting to life. Now, you have to watch it a couple of times to actually get understanding of how each of the crystals and gears fits together. I am probably missing a couple of messages here within the short. I'm not exactly sure why the lion is traveling through this entire painting, which is the still life. I like the fact that they use different visual effects like smoke on the clock tower and the invisible when he's going through the exotic forest there. I like the way they intertwined the lion inside every landscape. Now, I don't know exactly what the meaning is of every one of them. That's my two cents on the film. I love the visuals, but I'm a little perplexed by the message that the animators were going for. So I pass off the question to you. Let me know what I missed. If you can spot any additional messages, I'd love to hear from you. Thank you so much to Center, NAD, and UQAC, and congratulations to all the students who are part of this production. If you haven't checked out our community tab, please do so. This is where we post our latest and the greatest. There's a lot more awesome shorts, live action, horror, sci-fi, CG. We've got it all for you guys. Super exciting. We've got a lot of directors that have signed on to do interviews, so make sure to leave your comments. The more comments we get, the higher chance that we're gonna get an interview with these directors. Smash the like, click the bell, and remember to subscribe. That's what keeps us growing. That's what keeps us going. Thanks so much for watching.